clubs. It's horrible. It's too many hipsters, too many famous people. But I mean, this club is a legend. Sex Pistols played here, many of the punk bands back in the time. Johnny Rotten pissed here. Sid Vicious puked here. Sudden Infant is a band now. So we are three people. And we need more space to piss. We drink a lot of beers. Drummer, Alexandre Babel, and the bass player, Christian Weber. I choose them because these guys are friends of mine and excellent musicians. I worked with them before, and when the idea was growing in my head that I want to transform Sudden Infant into a band, these two guys were on top of my list. We met earlier this year and we went to a studio in Poland. We recorded a new album, new Sudden Infant album called Wölfli's Nightmare. And it was produced by Roli Mosimann, who was a former drummer of the Swans. It's great, we are very happy with this new album. It has more power, it's more energetic, it's a bigger body, you know. It's just more straight in your face with drums and bass. I started in the 80s playing in a band, in a punk hardcore band. The band was called Jay Walker, and we were touring in like mid-80s. We were touring many squats in Europe. We were touring in former Yugoslavia. We played in Belgrade. We were Croatia. We were in Austria, Germany, in the Netherlands, in France. Good times. I mean, I learned a lot. And later on, my girlfriend got pregnant suddenly. No plan behind all this. And so we decided to keep the baby, and Sudden Infant was born. My lovely son Celeste, who meanwhile is 25 years old. I stopped with my band back then and I focused just on doing things on my own solo, but I still wanted to have a project, so I decided to start with Sudden Infant. After all these years with Sudden Infant solo, now it's kind of like the circle closes itself again, that I'm going back to this band thing. And it's just more fun for me. It's not just me deciding everything, it's three people, everybody is equal, and we can work on some tracks together. Everybody comes with ideas, and that's fantastic. And both of my mates, they really love the whole Sudden Infant body from the back, you know, so they love the noise stuff, the experimental stuff. But now, of course, we go into more like structured song compositions in a way. It's still noisy, but it has a lot of rhythms and dynamics. It's easier in a way that I come up with an idea. If it's maybe only a short sample, immediately they come up with something, and then they just play. It's like these guys are like a living sampling material, you know. It's instead you have a big sampler or a computer, you have these human bodies that play the instruments. Yes, I have machines and friends. Something like Gary Newman. I will be 50 years old next year, so I don't know how long, how further I can go with Sudden Infant. I mean, this transformation now is really great, it's fun, but who knows, maybe in a couple of years I want to do something else. And I started already with something that I really like. I always liked a lot, it's tattoos, because I have many tattoos on my body, but I never made a tattoo myself with a machine. A friend of mine, she gave me a machine as a present. I started to do some of those little ones here. I'm still in the process of learning, but this is maybe something that one day I will invest more time into it. Maybe less music, more tattoos. So maybe I will only play, or Sudden Infant will only play a few shows a year. But you can come to my tattoo studio or to my flat and I'll give you some Sudden Infant tattoos. So that's maybe the next thing. We just recorded a brand new song, which is on a split 7-inch with Sleaford Mods. It's on the Harbinger Sound label, just released yesterday for the 100 Club gig here. It's very punky, kind of noisy punky thing. It's called Fat Nipple Upright. Ah!